Y'all, what do you want to do tonight? I want to do something fun.
No friends are having parties.
There's nothing to do in Lexington. We've literally seen all the movies. We've gone downtown. There's nothing to do there. We've already been to Keeneland.
I'm so over it. Like, why can't there be more things? Like, there's literally nothing for us to do.
Should we call that guy and see if he can hook us up with anything?
Yeah, and if he can't, like, let's just go to Speedway.
Yeah, we'll just go back to Speedway.
And get some cigs. Gosh, y'all, there's like nothing else to do. Like, what can we even do? Like, I have no idea.
Let's go to the bar. Let's try out our new face.
Oh my gosh, yes, let's go.
Hey, can I get for you?
Can I have a box of cranberry?
It's identification, yes. Actually. Oh, this is student ID. You have some kind of official identification?
I have two forms of credit card.
Yeah, you're gonna need like a driver's license, passport, or a birth certificate.
Oh,
okay. Well,
maybe next time.
Six, drinking, drugs. Tattoos next.
I feel like the easiest bar to get into. What the heck?
Yeah, I don't know why they wouldn't let us in. Like, what are we gonna do now? We should just go home.